It's the video I said I was gonna make my brother. It's just hard, bro. I just can't believe you're gone, you know? We were so close, we were always together. Brothers for life. It's just hard to try to live without you here. I wish you was here instead of up there. You know you're in a better place. Still always better to have you down here with us, the family, the brothers. I miss you a lot. I just can't believe you're gone. Like, we were just together. We were at grandma's house, talking. You know, had our little laughs, our little jokes. And then wake up the next morning, the cops saying you're gone. I couldn't believe it. I know you're watching over me, bro. I know you are. I know you're up there looking down on all of us. Just keep me safe. Bring me what's right for me, you know? If it's not right, don't bring it to me. Get everybody through this. It's hard for everybody. Everybody thinks about you every day. Every second of my life, you're on my mind. It's just hard, you know, for the brothers. It's hard for all of us. Without you here, it's like, it's no meaning in life. You know, big bro. We all love you. And we keep screaming, rest in peace, bro. And you know it. It's just how we all wish you was here instead of up there, you know. It's just, everything happens for a reason, I guess. You know, you're up there with your little boy now. Keyshawn Jr. Got both watching down on us. You know, I got Mello, you know. We all got Mello. We got your son that's down here. Take care of the one up there. We got the one down here. We had a lot of laughs though, you know. Never had no bad times. Never had nothing bad, you know. So it was just laughs. Talking about shoe game, you know what I'm saying? Clothes, snapbacks. That's what it was with you, man. That's what you was about. Your number one goal besides your son and your family was swag. Real shit, you know what I'm saying? Jordan's out the ass. Fucking, you know what I'm saying? Just swagged out all the time. Snapbacks, crazy. Tattoos, you know what I'm saying? That's what it was. That's how we all are. That's how the brothers are, you know what I'm saying? The real close brothers, the day one brothers. It's just hard to know you're gone, man. It's just, I wake up to this every day, it's real hard. You can see it in my face, like, I don't get no sleep, man. Saying it's hard sleeping, just thinking about you every night. But I'm gonna keep screaming RIP to you, bro, you know what I'm saying? I always looked up to you. Now I'm always, you know what I'm saying, I still look up to you. You're just right here beside me, just hold me down, bro. Make sure, you know what I'm saying, nothing happens to me, mom. Watch over all of us. Rest in peace, bro, I love you.